Facing issues with your WhatsApp backup stuck issues on Android? If your chats aren't backing up or the process keeps getting stuck, don't worry, I've got a few solutions. In this video, I'll show you step by step how to fix the WhatsApp backup problem, so let's jump right into it. Before you follow anything, here's what you need to do. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Developer Options, make sure to turn on the Developer option on your device. Scroll down, enable Wi-Fi scan throttling, scroll down a little, also enable Always Mobile Data On. Right after that, find out Network Download Rate Limits. Set it to No Limit if other options were selected previously, and restart the device to see if your issue is resolved. If you're still facing issues, then try out the following processes. Solution 1. Check your internet connection. Ensure you are connected to a stable Wi-Fi or mobile network. To do this, open a browser on your phone. Search anything to verify your internet is working. If the connection is slow or unstable, try switching between Wi-Fi and mobile data to see if that works or not. Solution 2. Check Google Drive account and storage space. Open WhatsApp, tap on the three dots in the top right corner, then go to Settings. Tap Chats. After that, select Chat Backup. Tap on Manage Google Storage. Next, you will see how much space is left on your Google account storage. If you do not have enough space, you need to clean up some unnecessary files. To do so, tap on Clean Up Space. Scroll down a bit to select how you want to create some space. Choose your preferred option from Google Photos, Gmail, or Google Drive. Solution 3. Check WhatsApp permissions. Go to your phone settings, tap on Apps, find and select WhatsApp, tap on Permissions. Make sure that WhatsApp has access to storage and contacts. Also, ensure WhatsApp has permission to access your Google Drive. Solution 4. Update WhatsApp. Open the Play Store, search for WhatsApp. If an update is available, tap Update. Once working, restart WhatsApp and see if the microphone is working. And that's it for today. Hopefully, one of these solutions helped you resolve the WhatsApp backup issue on your Android device. If this guide worked for you, consider giving the video a thumbs up. And if you've got any other tech questions or need further help, feel free to drop them in the comments. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.